Wrong way.
Hmm. Seems a pleasant enough little place. This looks intriguing. This must be the place Anne told me about. No one's been here for ages.
Revelio. Incendio.
It's not.
Accio.
It's no wonder I never found that clue. Oh, that's done something. You couldn't outwit me, Jackdaw. Now, where's the clue you left behind?
Lumos.
Something down there? Oh, it's not. Well done, you solved my puzzle. I knew you were a kindred spirit and the only one whom I could truly share my adventures. Meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest as soon as you can, and I will show you the map that I mentioned. There is no telling where it will lead us. I found it on pages that Peeves ripped from a secret book, and no one else seems to be able to find. I haven't any idea what lies ahead, but I am glad to know I share my future with you. This is only the beginning, Richard. I am terribly glad you found this, as I would have gone on alone if you did not. What form would that be?
A note from Jackdaw. Anne never found it. So how did he die? Was she to blame at all? This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Oh man, we like danger.
Could it be? Has someone solved my puzzle after all these years? Well done indeed. Richard Jackdaw, at your service.
The Richard Jackdaw? I heard you disappeared years ago. You have some explaining to do.
I do? That was my puzzle you solved. What are you doing here?
A retired Aura, Helen Thistlewood, told me about a map you stole from Peeves, and then Anne told me about a cave.
You saw Anne? Broke my heart. I had to go on without her. Probably best for her in the end. Dare I ask, how is she?
You ruined her life.
She was imprisoned in Azkaban for your murder. Why didn't you exonerate her?
What? Azkaban? Oh, poor Anne. I had no idea. I thought she'd written me off. I've been travelling the world for years to mend my broken heart. I came back here only recently. On a whim. I must speak to the Aura you mentioned and see how I can help Anne.
I'm glad to hear it. Before you go, would I still be able to find the pages with the map Helen mentioned?
I'm almost certain I dropped them in the cave the moment I was beheaded. They're bound to be mouldering away with the rest of me. Tell you what, meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you precisely where to find them.
Helen mentioned Apollonia Black. Did she set up Anne to take the fall?
Have you never met any members of the Black family? They can be rather vindictive. Once Anne showed an interest in me, Apollonia couldn't let it alone. That her own heart had grown cold simply didn't matter.
How is it possible to steal from Peeves? A poltergeist.
I didn't steal the pages from his ghostly form. I merely found them in his wake of destruction. He has a penchant for wrecking things. Books, bottles, suits of armor. Whatever's likely to cause the most chaos. Found them on the floor outside the library where he discarded them. Not my luckiest find, all things considered.
Thank you. I need to find those pages to help a friend.
I shall see you there.
Okay, hopefully we don't.
These rocks have seen better days.
We can't think about you. Yeah. And we'll end up having a fight. Travel there foot on foot. Wait, can we fall down there? Is that death? Let's find out. Okay, it's not death. Let's just keep going when we need to. You don't learn a disarming charm. Damage. Doesn't seem. Hopeless, aren't you? Let's really keep that mandrake leaf in your mouth for 1 month. From full moon to full moon, if you swallow it, you must start again, or it will simply not work. You also need to drink the potion during the lightning storm, and you must recite the incantation on a daily basis. Amato Amino. Amato. Animo, Animato, Animagus. In case you've forgotten already. Don't forget the cotton in your ears. Fury must be struck with fire spells to make them vulnerable. Other attacks.
Leviosa! Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Accio!
I think it was some fast travel points out here, so.
Cynthia!
control you are.
Akio.
Stop it there.
Incendio. Protect him. Akio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Incendio. Incendio. Incendio!
There's one more around here somewhere.
Revelio! Incendio!
Too many.
Did I get those trials of Merlin? I don't think I finished them.
Revelio.
Here we go.
Incendio! Revelio! Incendio! Revelio! Incendio! Revelio!
Somewhere. Let's see.
Incendio. Revelio.
Over here.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Damn it.
These mana trials won't get the best of me.
Last one didn't have a time limit on it. Know that now.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
This chest or this caps, okay. I need those, but
handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Get out the, whoa, what the hell was that?
Oh, I shall enjoy this.
I don't think I'm ready for this just yet.
Okay, so we good so far.